And I just realized that I had you guys on mute. And that means that if there was anyone watching, you didn't hear a thing. So, I will repeat. Right after we qualify. Okay, so just to recap, this is iRacing 2019 Season 4, Week 6, IndyCar fixed setup race at the Kansas. Here and he was right, 25.3, and I'm already down in 11th at a 25.454, so I'm near the back of this pack. So we're gonna have to absolutely figure out, if I run this again, what I did wrong. Figure out my intro, because that's the best part of my videos. At any rate, we got about 1:16 left. That is super annoying. Do not do that again. Let's get that off of scenic. Let me put this thing on. Apparently can't put it on anything. Let's move this over. And now you can see who's on. Look at that. Now I do think it's kind of funny that I ran a very quick Project Cars 2 test before this. Just giving some things out to try, and within 5 seconds I got a follower. Got here. We got about 4 seconds. Look at that. Time is just flying. Alright. Ugh. That sucks. I really don't like being P11. Been kind of a mixed bag lately. I don't know what's going on. Sometimes I'm in the top 3 and sometimes I'm in the top 15. At any rate, there we go. Let's set that steering offset. I don't want to turn the wheel anymore, and I absolutely have to. And let's get in here. Come on. There you go. All right. We're all set. Everything's all good. And look at my screens up here on the front to show you what that looks like. That looks like that. Lots of stuff that you cannot see. Alright, so get my other screen up here and build the position screens. Alright, so we are good to go. Races usually turn out to be pretty good. I haven't had too many wrecks lately, but what do you know? I might be due. I don't know. It seems like, oh, well, maybe. I can't tell what's the delay on this thing or not. Depends on what screen you're watching in, I think. Alright, so it looks like we are getting ready to go here. Easy does it. Yeah, you do not give me a penalty. Alright, everybody, let's catch up to the pace car. I hate it when people drag. I'm on. Let's switch over to the main view. Okay, well, if you didn't see that earlier, there you go. Now you've seen it. I don't know if you heard it, but now you've seen it. Still got bugs to work out. Oh, that might have been an appropriate time to actually play that. Who knows? Mic check.
Losing the draft here.
be another one like Miami, it seems. Come on, dude. You have to catch the pace car. What are you doing? You sit back here. You sit back here and you go slow. So let's look at our pit menu here, and we definitely want to go ahead and fill this sucker up because we're still probably going to have to come back. But it will depend on how many laps we do. Alright, so along with everybody else who's got any sense, pit limiter's on. Same thing for the tires. We'll find out if we have any damage. 1650 feet, huh? God damn it, dude. You're supposed to stay on the outside. bunch of overzealous people tonight. Yes, let's go ahead and catch up now. See where we're ended up now. 11 at the very most, probably farther back than that. So 16 of 75 laps, about to be 17 here. And I'll do that again. Obviously, put the hot key to the wrong seat. Alright, folks. Everybody wants to be in a giant parade. So we're 11th, moved up one position. That's probably because he crashed. 2 degree. Everybody stopped for tires, nothing special there. Damage report. He never responds to that. Damage report. See, absolutely listed as a command and crew chief, it never freaking works. Full update. Understood. So, yay! Alright, people, come on. Let's line it up. So, the real trick here is going to be, are we going to get another caution before we run out of fuel? And I can put those 3 or 4 gallons in that we're going to need. Also, need to burn off 3 or 4 gallons. Alright, so last time the start was somewhat abysmal. Way too much shenanigans going on. Probably lack of timing on my part, too. Alright, so it seems like we're lining up pretty well here. 11th spot, only got 3 or 4 people behind me. Gotta definitively make up some time. And there you go. We've already lost it. Well, I can almost guarantee you that that is the end of my race. Let's see if we can push it back to the pits. But if I got a wheel fucked up, they're not gonna fix it. Yep, we're done. Well, it's called aero push. You might well look into it. Well, there you go. Let's go back and let's look at it, because like I said, this is literally the first time I have been wrecked in quite a while. Alright, so there it is. So let's look at the far chase. So I'm with a low line behind him. Got the drag. Up with the high line. High line. High line. And there it goes. Closer chase, and we'll try looking at that. I'm right in the middle of the second lane. There you go. Like I said, seems like people were being really super overzealous. And of course, this is the same guy that I was complaining about before, holding back. So, Mr. Sanchez, thanks for nothing. And, well, I guess with that, I will add this to my list of wrecked streams. And, kind of a ignominious end to our very first OBS stream. I'm not OBS, sorry. Twitch stream. So, lovely, might get a chance to get another one in here. It's not too late. Maybe get a quickie in here. So I don't figure out if I'm going to need to do this or not. But since I am going to be exporting to YouTube, always do the end card. So here's the end card. And if you're on YouTube, like, subscribe. If you're watching live via Twitch, follow and subscribe. I guess that's what they call it. And going to try to be growing my presence on both services and taking advantage of that and trying to reach as many people as possible and hopefully entertain some people in the process. So thanks for watching and have a good night and check back later. I'll be good. I really don't have a go live schedule. I know some people hate that, but I pretty much go live at random. So at any rate, thanks for watching.